Heart attack is emerging as the most common cause of death in India, with 2 persons die of heart attack every minute. Around 25% of the heart attack deaths occur in age of less than 40 years. The most common causes of increase in heart attack is increase in the blood pressure, increase in blood sugars, increase in smoking and sedentary lifestyle. So we can reduce the risk of the heart attack if we control our blood sugars, if we control our blood pressures, decrease cholesterol levels, increase our physical activity. If we are having a family history of heart disease, then we should be more cautious and we should consult our doctors so that we can control the risk factors to reduce the heart attack.